Howland State Park. We call it Otto Beach. And people have brought their picnics out here to eat.